You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Harsh impact.
They're struggling for control right now.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
That'll turn your lights out. Wow, what impact!
Saw that one coming.
It'll destroy your face.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
From behind. Back suplex.
Really just laying it in.
Woo-wee. Back suplex. Bang right in the face.
He has something big planned.
Launched.
The challenger eating up some damage.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Ricochet is now known as one of sports entertainment's preeminent high flyers, but considering his size and stature, Ricochet never thought he would actually be here, Byron.
No, but Ricochet goes higher than the expectations, Mike. The hype on this guy is real. There are many superstars, but there is one and only Ricochet.
Cover for the championship!
Plenty of fight left.
And the match continues.
Oh, man.
Got a big uppercut.
There's the cover!
Ricochet connecting with devastating impact.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
This is going to be big.
Look out!
Are you kidding me?
Double rotation move for the championship!
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Something big is coming.
Ricochet is.
Saw what he had in mind there.
He's in big trouble.
Suplex!
Kicks directly to the chest.
Challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Face first.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick. For the championship!
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Evading possible disaster there.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
He just cannot be caught.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Yikes.
Nice.
He's going for it all.
Are you kidding me?
Just a step quicker.
Big boot!
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Gets the shoulder, wow. What's it going to take?
Just when you thought it was over, wow.
That not awe-inspiring offense from Ricochet.
He is getting fired up here. We've seen him here a few times tonight. How impressive was that reversal?
Covered by the champ. He's got some fight left in him.
Not yet.
And look at the quickness. Oh, look at this. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Got a feel for Ricochet, looking beaten down at this point.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Thunder. Whoa, not so fast.
Three. Four.
And Ricochet making him think twice.
Scoop slam!
Scoop slam!
Seven!
Irish curse backbreaker! Here's the pin, title on the line. And he got a near fall out of it. Wow!
For the win to retain the championship.
Two, three.
Retains the title.
A rare fail from the human highlight reel, Ricochet.
Here is your winner, and still the superstar, Shelton.
Wow, big win right there. And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.